Anyway, this is a new one. This is Bastard News, as Bastard does.